on, and now it's only chilling down.
Too much flu, right? Mm-hmm. Okay.
The invention of the plow impacted communities. By plowing the hard soil of the eastern United States, making money and getting food, and it made the community thrive.
That's a tractor and it has a plow.
Sorry. Too soon. Go ahead.
This is a tractor and it has a plow in the back.
Oh. So is that like one of their original plows, do you think?
I think it is.
Yeah, I think it is. Yeah, because of the color.
Okay. How is that different than an old-fashioned plow?
Old-fashioned plow. I think it was wooden, and then the one that John Deere made was steel.
Yeah, steel.
Okay. Now, this one is pulled by a tractor. What were the old ones pulled by?
Horses. They were pulled by horses.
Gotcha. Okay.
The plow invented communities. The plow was invented by John Deere. The first plow did not work. The plow was designed for the sandy soil of the eastern United States. John was a blacksmith, and he saw something, and it gave him an idea. After he made the new plow, he got money and gave it to his family because they were poor.
Mm. Now, is this one that you would hook to a tractor, or is this one you would hook to a horse?
Horse.
It's a horse.
Ah, okay. So how can you point out the wooden part and the metal part?
I think this part's the wooden part, and then the actual shell part's the metal part.
Gotcha.
The plow impacted the economy. John Deere got money by selling plows. The plow impacted the community, so it did not have to plow it by hand. It helped the community and saved time and money.
So selling the plow, did they get money when they sold the plow?
Yeah.
Did people make money when they used the plow?
Yeah, guys, they had a lot of food.
Oh, so could they make more crops with a plow than without a plow?
Yes. Yeah.
Ah, so they were able to make more money. Okay.
Culture has been affected by the plow. The tradition that the creator of the plow had was to leave their lonely country and go out to the world and get money for the family. It helped John Deere, the Deere family drive.
That's John Deere.
It helped the tradition. This is John Deere. Communities have responsibilities.
Farming is a responsibility for farmers. Their responsibility is to plow the soil. They are responsible for making food and for harvesting, for taking care of the community.
Yeah. Without farmers, would we have any food?
No.
Because all the food in grocery stores comes from farms. All right. Let's give them, do you guys know firecracker
clap?
All right, let's give them a firecracker clap.
No.